Okay, there. Yep, I sure am back on Twitch, Andrew. Or Ben, sorry. Yeah. You are Ben, not Andrew. I don't know if Andrew's gonna watch. Okay, at this point, so there's just gonna be idiots playing some other games. Okay, here we go. I don't think I've ever played any games in a long time besides Fortnite. Oh, we're doing SWAT.
SWAT! Eliminate the enemy team. Lost the lead.
I get frustrated in this game mode right here. I wish you could slide in this game. This is the most common struggle you ever get into when you play SWAT right now. Jesus. The most common struggle is you're gonna have to deal with a bunch of hack. Jesus. Teammates are so horrible. Nope. Then very often you're gonna have to encounter some toxic people. rather just DM you on Xbox. Then they'll have to get you suspended for no absolute reason. I mean, that, like, this is, like, the most deadly basis if you're gonna play Halo like this. Like, there's toxic people these days. I may have to stick with a pistol. I mean, I like the other weapons, but, like, the pistol's pretty much overpowered to me. Get out of my sight. Here's my word of advice: if they're gonna DM you, do not reply to them at all, and report them and block them. So, yeah. It'll just basically get this thing reversed for you, and you'll be pretty much satisfied for the whole entire basis. Actually, now I'm starting to feel like we're just talking about talk to people these days right now. I've just been generally calm at this point. It's because I've been at work. And I've been also been working on two big projects that we're supposed to be released at the end of the month. You may not sue 343 Industries now, since they're being generally calm by now at this point. Swear to God. You got okay, word of advice to everybody watching. If you got hackers into your game right now, then I suggest report them. Obviously they would have aimbot. They're not good at shooting heads. Two challenges done right there. Even though we lost, but I got two challenges done. I think at the end of the season, I may live stream some campaign. I'm gonna go get rewards. It's not like 44 of these tokens right here. This will determine what tier I'm going to be at next. Only most of these are Halo 3 rewards right here. Tier 50 and above for here. Wow. Oh, that's it. Well, just like that, I am at tier 60. I think after campaign streams, then I'll be streaming Halo 5 Guardians. Plus, I don't really think I'm interested of Halo Infinite.
Lost the lead.
Lost Why? Like twice in a row already. Now lead. I spawn trap you. Get out of here.
Gain the lead. Gain the lead.
We have to keep that lead going. Yep. Yes.
Lost the lead.
The guy's gonna get reported for your win. You can't aim in the head, man. That's why you don't even get enough that kill. You don't even get enough kills in this game. You can't aim in the head. You've got aimbot. You got aimbot, and I know it. This is so overrated. Yeah, yeah, of course. Cannot kill this guy.
Lost the lead. Head case.
Get out of here.
Five kills to win.
Where do you think you're going, kid? Huh? You're gonna try to headshot me? Whoa, it ain't happening.
Next kill wins. Game over. Victory.
Thank God. Your life is spared, hacker. You're welcome. Dear God. I'm gonna have to do Halo Reach for all I care about. Yeah, but of course he did it on me, so yeah. I mean, they have the most deaths, so. Get over it. It's totally Halo Reach, yeah, I know it. Well, this is custom right here from Halo Reach. We all start with Dio Mars. Yeah, and also swords. Get a needle. Nope. Oh my God, where'd they get all these rockets from? Where'd you get this sniper from? The freak was that? Yeah, I do. So that's why I couldn't throw him, because I got hit many times. Here, you can switch grades to that. It's actually impossible to aim for the head. It's actually even possible to aim for the head in this game. See, he has a sniper! It doesn't even make any sense right now. Oh God. Oh God. Nope. I'm gonna have to stick with the jetpack now. Of course, you don't die from Neeler. Of course I die from Neeler. He's a bunch of hack right now. Oh, I'm rocket. There, thank you. No, I just got the rocket! I'm telling you, I just got the rocket. Just give me a chance. Okay, I need to find a way to store health. Well, what'd you say to me, boy? What'd you say? Oh, you want to get blown up again? What are you trying to say? Oh, that's somebody else. That was totally somebody else in that chat thing. Yeah, of course he did snipe me. There's no surprises. I need a rocket. Oh! Speak of the devil. That guy has a rocket. Of course, when I snipe him, he goes and shoots me with grenades. Was there a way I can melee? That's what I did, and it didn't work. Oh, it's so old. Oh my god. Why? What the f- It didn't let me aim right! Dude, what the frick is wrong with this game? Oh my god! Wow! Everybody's getting reported right now. Oh my god. It is so overrated. Look at this. Beautiful. Beautiful right there. Wow.
Game over.
This is why I don't get enough kills on this game. Alright, you've asked for it, and your answers are prayers. You're getting reported immediately. I gotta leave Halo Reach. This is not right. Like, people don't even know how to play this game. Dear God. My god, I literally had that guy on a ropes when I was having a sniper. Holy crap. I literally had that guy on the ropes, but my aiming sight was literally glitching out for no absolute reason. I cannot believe it. When, like, my people in Halo Reach are just trash these days. Maybe I'll stick with DMR. So I played Halo Reach, holy crap.
Eliminate the enemy team. Gain the lead.
Alright, now it's on with the pistol. Yep. I knew it. As soon as first strike happens, chaos ensues. Chaos goes on and ensues. I cannot get a single kill when I have a first strike. Like, people are so horrible these days. Oh my god. Did not even look, because he was invisible as crap. Now here comes my toxicity right now. Because every time I melee people, it's so stupid.
Double kill.
Oh, and I finally get a triple kill for the first time in forever. Like, wow. God, I'm telling you, these people are so bad. Yep. I can't even get my mic straight. Like, this is why we're literally winning right now. Like, these people are so horrible. And yet, they're still killing me because they're using aimbot on me. Like, literally, I'm the victim right now. Get out of here. Yep. Annoying as crap, I'm literally aiming at you in the head, and you're still not dying. Ugh. I don't even know what to say anymore, but like, people are so horrible. Come on, shoot me. Double dog dirty. You shoot me one more time, I will report you. That's not a threat, it's a warning. Alright.
Next kill. Game over.
Oop, you got spared. Wow. That was so daunting and painful at the same time. Guess we get one more friendly fire victory, then we'll call it. I totally did not deserve those 10 deaths. Yes. Stick with battle right now this time.
Eliminate the enemy team.
Okay. Let's go to do some domination here.
Suicide. Well,
that is a good start to that. Oh no, I just acted up there. Oh. Where are you? You're the worst player in the entire game. Like, oh my god.
Come back, kill.
Oop, that rejected. Reloading. You're just gonna taunt me like this, and you're just gonna kill me like you're a coward. You know that? You're a coward. Get out of here. Hey, you get back here. You will get back here. What was that? It's like I can't kill them. Thank you. Oh my god. It was like I couldn't kill that guy, and finally I did. Holy crap. Somebody's about to leave. Where they may have poor connections. You have got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me right now. Christ.
5 kills to win.
That's her usual.
Come back, kill.
Is this that the combat tail?
No, it's not.
Victory.
There. Well, that'll do it for the stream now.